In this screencast, I will provide a brief demonstration of how to use the Google Form add-on Form Limiter. The purpose of this add-on is to allow you to turn off a Google Form or stop accepting responses after a certain number of responses or at a specific date and time. So on this form, I am going to start a computer club, and I have the first question as sign up to join the computer club. I want to set the number of responses at 30 because I don't have enough room for more than 30 students in my computer club. To activate the add-on, click on the puzzle piece at the top of the form. Choose Form Limiter, then Set Limit. This brings up a pop-up box in the bottom right-hand corner. Choose the drop-down menu and choose whether you want your form to stop accepting responses on a certain date and time, or if you want your form to stop accepting responses after a certain number is reached. Since I want my form to stop accepting responses after 30 responses are received, I am going to click on Max Number of Form Responses. Then in the box, I am going to type the number 29. You always want to type one less than the number of responses you want to receive. That means that the 30th person will still be able to sign up, and then the form will stop accepting responses. In the message box, I can leave the default message that will appear to people who try to fill out the form after 30 responses are received, or I can change it to say something else. When you are finished, click on Save and Enable. Now you are ready to send out your form. So in this screencast, I have provided a brief overview of the Form Limiter add-on.